representatives of the U.S. government and the virus relief efforts in Manhattan. My name is Vitaly Chernenko. I'm an immunologist of some repute and have been sheltering in the Russian consulate since your quarantine began. I have been studying the pandemic and have some insight, some data that will be helpful for cure or vaccine. If you can hear this, please send safe transport for myself and three other Russian citizens. We thank you.
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Is he useful to us, Doctor?
He's good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find.
Then he's a priority.
Fire on the mark! Engaging!
Open fire! Now!
Don't get sloppy! Over there!
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Inbound on your position.
Inbound on your position.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Inbound!
Can I ever...
Contact! Shit!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor?
It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data's stopped.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Thank you.
Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked. Intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy?
Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way, Hornet out.
U.S. Army! Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay, I'll... Ah!
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Shade technology detected. Syncing with shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out. Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent. Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up. Perfect. Now we can recycle and refurbish weapons, Agent. Thanks to you. Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
This isn't working. What are you, folks? Way expert? It's a captain. See anything you like? back a bit. Back a bit.
Here? Dude, it'll work here.
Sorry I couldn't help.
I don't know.
This Dark Zone Operations Center will help us plan rescues and ops in there, Agent. Great work. This is great, Agent. These barracks will help us keep more of our guys close and ready to roll.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more. We've really overcome a hurdle here. This disaster aid station will let us distribute supplies right to the civilians who need them. Great work.
This should do nicely. Good work, Agent. Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Oh, yeah. Special analytics unit to investigate the missing first wave. And also repair that nice tech you guys got. Can't wait to get my hands on that shit. Damn, this is a good one. Field team for emergency infrastructure repairs. We needed that, bad. Now this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful. Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
zombies spotted on East 46th and 2nd. Hey, watch yourselves. GTF isn't welcome to Camp Freeman. Attention, Midtown Patrol. Sarah thinks they might have missed something when they pulled out of the quarantine zone on East 47th. Requesting hazmat-capable officers to collect virological data for transmission to the lab.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
You'll get this blessing back tenfold.
Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks. This might be a missing piece of the puzzle.
Thank you.
Missing out.
Agent, when you have a minute.